Hello.
Bon.
Welcome back. Hello, guys.
Welcome back.
And I am ready. I'm not ready to die, but I'm ready to go.
Let me know when you're streaming, Mata, and I'll let Vegana.
We're looking like professionals. So we're choosing a door? Alright, I'm voting for the right one.
I'm voting for west side, best side.
Oh, that's true, west side is best side. Alright.
Marta, what skills did you take?
Oh, I should put Defiance on. I'm a good tank. I'm a good tank.
Hey, look, we all have the same HP.
So you just don't take damage, right?
In this mode, I think.
Yeah, I think this one is pretty chill.
And then, yeah, Criterion is, gonna slap, I think.
Yeah.
Ooh, spoils.
What is spoils? Oh, shit! It's a rat!
Hey, look.
Are we taking it? Oh.
Wait. Oh! Is this trash? Oh, it is trash.
It is trash. Are we opening the spoil?
Yeah.
Yes, of course, it's personal. Everybody gets their own chest.
Oh. Mine. Okay. Deceiver's Diamond. Wow. I am now rich. We're going to open the stream so I can see what Vega is saying. You don't need me to be on here.
It was asked for me as well, but it looks okay now.
It's weird to see only the four of us in your like bar thingy. It's fine, I have to. I can tell you if the guy's saying something.
Hey, look, it's a bomb.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, whoops.
What?
Oh. Stairs are hard. Stairs are hard.
We play this game. All right.
No, I can hear Marta Vega.
Okay. It should work that... now.
Okay. Okay. Anyway.
Wait, I have a star cooking. I should not do this.
Okay. I see. I'm gonna... Oh, he doesn't want to be direct.
Catapult.
I don't like the sound of that.
It sounded like an AoE.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a very...
Red or blue? Red or blue?
Is none an option?
I think none of them.
Okay.
Blue is done it.
Blue is done it, yeah. Crystal Matter. Maybe I'll build this.
Blue is done it.
No!
You went to the wrong one.
And no, I was upset because the boss got pulled out of my range.
Yeah.
Decide for one, please.
Because you're worse than
me. Please decide for one. Okay.
Oh!
He switched it!
Oof. Oh, oops. Hey, it wasn't quick enough. Icky.
Oh, that's how you're twisting. Okay.
Okay.
Got it.
Alright.
I'm using mantra.
That's fine.
You're right, is he gonna do? Oh!
Oh god, no, I don't like this. Oh, yep, that's the. Yep.
Oh my god!
That was not.
I will rest or up!
Yeah, because you have the thingy, right?
Yup! On it!
I can see you cast it. It's cute.
I'm trying my best!
Yeah, it's cute. You're like praying for me.
I'm praying for your sins. Oh no, I did a.
Oh, it kind of sucks that I don't have my sign. Sorry. Just return here, return here, do this.
Right, do we think he's gonna do a. No, okay. No. Let's.
What was the name of the swappy swap thingy?
I don't know.
Wee. Okay.
So, who said that they were that the world first raiders had troubles with normal mode?
No, this isn't normal mode.
Oh yeah, this is the story mode.
This is story.
It's just SS. I guess.
This, yeah.
I'm having latency issues in the game.
Fine.
Haven't had those in months.
It's sad. I'm sure you'll do fine.
I like the music. It reminds me of something that I can't remember.
Then it doesn't remind you of anything.
It's like incredibly familiar and I cannot pinpoint where it was.
Great. Game ate my input. Love it. Love this shit.
Why are they poachers here?
Yeah, they're cute. Oh, aren't they cute?
There's some
loot. Oh, spoiler.
Two eyes are needed to see. Two eyes.
What? Two eyes? Oh, also. Oh, okay.
Okay.
So you guys picked two.
Oh.
What a riddle.
What?
What?
Oh my god, that was so
I'm so confused. Those were not eyes.
Was it really a riddle?
No.
That for me is the confirmation that everyone thinks we're stupid.
I'm a warrior, I am stupid.
I'm an astrologian. Such fluffy,
fluffy flowers. Okay.
I need to do card shits.
You, Nana? Why is there a casting?
Oh, look at it!
It's a rat!
Oh shit.
Dopey sight.
Kink rat.
I don't know if I don't want to beat the shit out of it. I'll just.
It's so fluffy!
It's a fluffy rat!
Kill it!
I'm actually sad when I have to kill rats.
I don't kill rats, I don't have any.
I'm just gonna guess that that's an AoE. Yeah. Final Fantasy, it starts off with a raid ward.
Why it's floating? What is doing?
Oh.
Wait,
whoa!
what are you doing, dude? What is wrong with you?
What the fuck was that?
An attack?
Yeah.
It looks silly.
I don't know what it looked like. I'm just looking at boss ass.
Okay, he's doing it again.
It's a squeaky left.
Now he's going to the left. Yeah.
Okay.
We pros.
Directions and shit. I see.
Good thing Car is, you know, reading. Because I didn't know.
Oh, okay.
Soap up. His name is Silky. Okay. It's so cute.
Is it gonna? Oh, okay, in.
Okay.
And then.
A wash in wind aspected soap suds.
Green okay. Is in.
By the way, don't forget your bath, guys.
Ah, yes, that.
Soap,
okay. Oh yeah, okay.
Because it was green before, okay.
Yep.
Okay. Why is everything about cleaning?
Knock back in one groups.
Total wash. Was that the try? Was that the plus? No, that was the red one. Okay.
Fresh buff. I don't know. Oh. On the left.
Oh.
sweeping sheets. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh my god. Ooh. Okay.
That's cool.
That's, I like it. That's a stupidly cute, I hate it.
Wind is back that we need to get in.
Yep.
Left is this side?
Yeah, if it's left, you go right. Oh, the room's got also the spect.
I had to guess it's a point blank.
Oh!
Okay. It's lines.
That was the right way, definitely.
Don't remember what was this.
That's a line anyway. Don't ask me where the line is going now. Oh no,
it's a cross.
Cross is just too nice.
Squeaky clean!
It's cute.
Open the chest. Was your mother a rat?
Okay, so that's... Okay, I know... There's two... Okay, I wonder how many bosses there are in the normal mode?
The reward is a tea party?
Mm-hmm.
You guys are not going to stay here to watch Nanamo dialogues?
I don't give a fuck, I want to play the content. You guys can do whatever you want, though.
I did come out, I didn't realize she had more dialogue.
It's on the stream. It's on the stream if you want.
Your frame rate is still quite low.
Yeah.
Why? Are you doing this to me? It says FPS lost 0. So, I don't know.
That's from connection drops. Not from rendering drops.
He didn't change anything else.
Right, so speak with... Okay, I gotta go back to Alta.
I will restart my game after I handed in this quest and unlocked Criterion. Okay, I'll be back in a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. All right.
Okay, and for this one we just have like a preset variant action? Because I think I can't change it. It gives me a raise.
Do you think we will ever see a Lalafell child?
Never. It's something I never want to see anyway.
Are you guys talking about my penis?
No!
Yeah. How do you know? Okay, I'm good. I have Katarine.
Not really yet.
Oh, hello, Julian.
Hello.
Too many people.
So, Kokoshu uses makeup and the Sultana does not. Okay.
Ass is now available.
Asses?
Mm-hmm.
I wish I could unlock an ass like this.
it's the English abbreviation, Aura. Oh, are you playing in English
now? Yeah, I do play in English.
Ah. Right, you changed around the end of Shadowbringers, right?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, ass is the normal mode, and then ass is savage.
A time to end the stream. Because otherwise Vega will have intel.
Oh, come
on.
This
is a race.
It is a race.
He has already been watching.
But we're going to clear it, right?
Oh, so he's cheating right from the get-go. God.
Oh.
If we clear it today, we're done. Like,
no.
We won anyway.
No, we win by default. The clear doesn't count.
Oh, cool. I didn't know.
It doesn't matter. We don't even have to clear. We win.
Good.
We are that good. Where the heaven? Okay.
Of course, you're cheating. No. You can't weasel your way out of that one. Oh, even worse, you've already gone in. Ah, okay.
Wow. Toxic. Also, Vega, I'm gonna need some carrot pudding soon for...
Yeah, I'd also like some carrot pudding, please.
I don't have, like, any.
Okay.
I've been living out of the...
Come on! What are you, the new minstrel? Yeah. Let's go. I need to go to a place where there are not this many people.
Alright, let's get slapped.
Did you say that we cannot choose the skills anymore?
I think. I mean, I have a set skill and I can't change it.
Oh, mine is raise. What are yours?
Yeah, raise as well. Variant raise 2. I think we just all have a raise, just in case.
Okay.
And it has an extremely short cooldown and recast time.
I'm scared.
How long do you think we get before we die?
I think we're good, right?
With that many raises?
I'm super dumb.
But that's not the savage one, right? That's the normal one, right?
No, this. Well, yeah, it is normal.
This is normal, yeah.
The normal is hard, apparently.
Yeah, but I. This is not the hardest one.
Right. Okay, resurrection restricted. Resurrection by certain means is impossible. And everybody of us gets one raise. Okay, gotcha.
Wait, what?
Everybody gets one raise, like, and you cannot resurrect us by using res.
Not really.
We go pussy mode like Sprouts and Sastash, eh?
Okay.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
Oh, look to your right.
Oh.
Holy shit! Big slaps.
Spores.
They have tank busters?
Oh, that was spicy.
Holy shit. Oh god, no, Gary.
Next one. Ooh, and those guys have positionals. Okay, gotcha. Right sweep.
Holy sh... Yeah. Okay.
We have no healer!
Yeah.
I'm getting her. Got her. Left sweep! Marta, that means you don't stand on the left.
Hey, behind.
Corner.
So every mob is like a mini...
Bits of shit? Yes.
Right sweep.
Nothing. Okay.
I have my new.
Okay, I'm just gonna get my MP back. please.
So there are two on the right and three on the left. The same.
Let's go straight.
We can go straight on.
Yeah.
That's blocked. We need to open that up.
All right. So we need to kill our thing. Okay.
Let's have a kill order and go with this one first. This
okay,
one second,
gonna...
and this one whoop, this one third.
So you don't want me to use AoEs? Okay.
Oh shit, no, it does all of them.
Yeah.
Yep.
What I mean is we focus one of them down. One after the other instead of spamming AoE.
Holy shit, I'm on the wrong side. Yep.
I don't have res anymore.
One of them cleaves behind.
Okay, one down.
Pony front, watch out!
Oh! I was so not expecting this.
Okay.
Left? Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Easy.
Yeah.
I don't have rest anymore. This is the first room. So,
I've died twice.
Fun.
this one first, this one second.
I'm going to watch over the tree because it does special shit.
Get out. Yeah, I know you from the overworld. Out.
Oh, okay. Variant action uses replenished.
Oh, nice. Wait. Oh, he's a rat again.
Okay. So savage rat. I mean, okay. Not savage.
Normal.
Normal rat. No. And so the savage mod, you just don't have the license.
Yeah, if you die, you die.
All right.
What's lining?
Oh,
that's yellow. Okay.
Okay, stand cardinals for that one.
Go to the corner.
Knockback and one works.
And it gives you a dot if you just land on the in the thingy. All right.
Okay.
This one is this one is lying.
This should be safe where I am right now, and we need to be inside his hitbox too.
Oh!
Never mind, I don't know why he did that though. Okay, those turn into... Okay. Should be somewhere here?
I'm not sure anymore.
Oh,
we are going to die.
I'm trying.
Watch out.
Oh!
Yeah, no, it was not here.
No, it was there. It's just that he also did the ice element thing.
It became ice instead of donut.
Yeah. All right.
The rest is tape.
Sneaky rod.
All right. Whoa.
Well, Vega was wrong about the 15 seconds.
Well, his head would die in 15
seconds. Give me a moment, okay?
I died in 15 seconds. Alright, I'm gonna need a French opener for this, oh my god. I like this.
Mm-hmm.
I like this a lot.
You know what I like?
Me?
You guys. But also music, so I'm turning on music.
Yeah, he was wrong, Vega. I'm the only one dying here.
I'm sorry. Make you guys wait.
Dude.
Oh yeah, we can use food. Good idea.
I'll just use some good pottage for the HP.
I'm just gonna do my French opener. I'm gonna prepare a card.
Should we do proper openers with counter?
We'll give it a go.
Marta needs to pre-dance.
Oh yeah.
What is the aggro range? Show me the aggro range. Man, he's still too far away. Okay, now he's in range for me to get close.
Oh no, I have the aggro.
Okay, this will be electric.
So we
cardinals?
Need
to... Yep. Easy. Knockback invul.
Going to keep it for later.
That didn't work that time.
So we don't care about this for now.
So it has wind now. It does squeaky clean. But where does it do its final sweep? Oh, I know.
Oh my!
Okay,
I understood. Let's just wipe.
Okay.
I have an idea. Because he does left, right, and you have to be on the opposite side, on the same side as its hand. So we're dancing around his butt. And just tiny step left and right. Always on the same side as his hand is on.
Okay.
Because the final big sweeping motion goes always to the other side of the hand. So when the hand starts on the left, it sweeps all the way across the right. So we want to be on the same side
when
as
the hand.
When
you say head, do you mean the tail?
Yeah, it's a tail.
No, it's a hand because it's jumping on its tail. Like it's transforming. It's never mind. That doesn't matter.
All right, the other way of the long thingy. Yeah.
Of the from the poofy. Okay.
I will.
No, it's standing on the poofy. That's the issue. Fizzling is electric, which means cardinals. Knock back angle. Okay, now look at it. Gonna start cleaning house. Easy. It's using chilling buds, which means it's dashing and then it's doing in a cross pattern.
Okay.
Oh, I got
out what?
I couldn't move, yeah.
Maybe we need to be away.
Maybe? Or the tank has to be first?
Soaping spree. Okay, understood. Okay, soaping spree starts the buds.
We do be waiting for MP. No.
Okay.
We have a 20-second countdown either way, so.
Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
Right behind us. The north one will be the safe one, so we should pull everything in this direction. Okay, I got frozen. And it immediately killed me too.
It's proximity.
It's either proximity based, or we need to pull it through a bud as well.
Oh, that's a good idea. Let's stay behind one of those poofy thingies.
It should then turn it into ice.
I guess. Freeze one of them. The most troublesome, I will say.
Probably
the thunder one.
We need to check which one is going to be the safe spot, and depending on that, we need to work from there.
Because there will be a safe spot after it does his whoopy thing when it sweeps.
The thing is that, wait, we will have one here, and one here.
Yes, but it does its swoopy thing and overwrites the element of two of them from whatever they start with to wind.
Yeah.
And the other wind one will either be lightning or ice. And depending on what it is, the safe spots change. If, for example, you have the swoop, you have one on two, and let's say one is the safe spot, okay?
Mm-hmm.
The one on two now changes to ice. When that changes to ice, the number three spot is no longer safe, but the number one spot is. When the number two spot is lightning, the number three spot will be the safe spot.
Oh yeah, no, because it's tilted. Yeah, because like the ice that we had was sideways.
But exactly, the ice from those buds will always be in the cardinal directions, but not the ice from the boss. The boss will always be in cardinal direction that it is facing.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Alright. I'm not gonna write a check. I'm just gonna count this down.
Mm-hmm.
The song is already too repetitive.
To win behind the boss. To the left, to the left, to the left, to the left.
Too slow.
I'm pulling it through the lightning one. Let's see what happens. I'm still frozen. I'm still fucking dead.
But it did change.
Did change.
Yeah.
Yeah, the element did change. So now the north one is safe. Yeah, you now have to go to the north one. Oh,
what?
We have to transform the other wind one.
Why?
Okay, got it. Because the donut AoE is not a donut AoE unless you define a donut as an infinite disc.
It's a DVD, you know.
Next time I go to like Krispy Kreme, can I ask for a donut that's an infinite disc?
Yeah.
So here we had to change both of them?
Do we have to drag it to the wind
middle?
One, not the lightning one? What?
No, we had to take the we had to drag it to the north one.
Oh, it was the north one.
That's the one we had to drag it to, because then that one would have been turned into ice, not hit any of the other buds, and the one in the bottom left, that one was lightning, so the one in the bottom right would have been safe.
But you're still frozen.
Yeah, I was still frozen, and that's still something we need to figure out. Maybe I have to be the last in line.
Last in line and tank first. Shiva, remember Shiva.
I will try to call out where to go. And we have whoever has the stack marker be the last in line.
We didn't have markers anymore for some reason.
We never had them.
Ah, okay.
We only had them in the explanation.
Okay.
Before the last poll. behind the boss. On the right, on the right, on the right, on the right, on the right. Nice. They're all... Wait, one is lightning. Okay. Let me figure this out. North. North, yeah.
Yeah, all of us are frozen.
Why have all of us been frozen? Why did it freeze all of us?
Because you were all in front of me, I guess.
Should Aura be the first?
So the one with the thingy should be the first.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll try it that way.
Let's try that. Because we really did last and tank first and it did not work.
But when we drag it through the puff, then it's doing the cross.
It's always
should
doing
we not?
The cross.
It's
the
cross
is,
doing the cross.
The cross is the rat, not the puff.
Mm-hmm. The cross is coming from the rat.
Oh.
But the puff will do the cross later on, but we need to plan where it does the cross. Actually, I'm gonna...
I like this. You know, thinking about how to do mechanics.
Actually, I'm gonna put down markers. They're scuffed as shit. Don't at me. I got double auto.
Sorry.
Wait, not in tomahawk range.
No, I was just zoned out for a second.
Huh. Right. All right, the one on the one marker.
It's me.
Okay, so
one marker, one marker, one marker, one marker behind the bud.
I'm so used to one being north and so on.
Also, that doesn't work because it stops in its tracks.
Yeah.
And the stack basically ends. But why doesn't it?
So. Let's just. So the being frozen doesn't kill us, right? It's the heat after.
Well, it freezes us and then it does its hit.
Yeah, but what if?
What if we sack one person and rest them?
Yeah.
well.
No, but what if we have the person like with the thing standing all the way in the back? Maybe I don't know. Maybe that will save them. I don't fucking know. And everyone else standing like I don't know. Maybe like here, they won't get hit by the cross.
At the same time, it's a blizzard effect, and you know what happens during blizzards. You have to keep moving to not get frozen in most content in the game.
Okay. I mean, don't come here with your logic. Okay.
So what, we just keep moving?
Yeah. With the person that has the stack marker moving the furthest out, but still in the position
in
we
the
decided
line.
Yeah. And the position we call out.
So how does that change from what we tried the two times?
We weren't moving before.
And we have to move because ice?
Mm-hmm. Did you even pay attention to what we said?
I was reading my sister, sir.
Yeah, we try moving this time.
Alright, it makes sense.
No, it doesn't, but it's Final Fantasy.
Ice, you move. Oh, yeah. Will... There will be fire, Savage?
There will be probably fire and normal. Look at how much percent the boss still has left. We haven't even seen 50% of it. Right.
Dang it.
Safe spot will be in the north, so pull it to number one. Number one. Ayo! I figured it.
The wind died anyway.
Fuck you, game.
Look at us.
Your number.
Just need to move, dude.
Oh man. Look at us actually paying attention to what happened in all of the rest of the game.
Let me change my name to Criterion. Criterion Logic. There you go, because that scares me. Okay. So just move like stupid and then remember it's a cross, but not in the cross way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a cross from a plus from the rat's point of view.
Oh, wait, shit. This star is gonna be useless.
Well, it's going to pull.
It's a pretty star.
I like
it. It's not going to be not useful, it's going to pull the bus. Ah!
Sorry, I was gonna pull the bus, so I was like, well, I'll pull it first.
It's fine.
It has time on starts.
Oh, fine. You got this. We're going to wipe anyway.
I can't have a MIDI card, I'm sorry.
Fine.
MIDI cards are a lie anyway.
Oh, the timing of that gap closer was chef's kiss.
Yep.
And now I have a mini card. Fuck you, game.
Behind the boss. To the left. Safe spot will be in the north. We pull it to three. Out of a... Wait!
Wait, no, that's the wrong way. Look at me.
Okay, that's...
I will get her.
It's a fucking cross in this one.
Right, I'm gonna drag it back to the north.
Is there instilling some...
Go north, go north, go
north. North,
yeah!
And that's why you should pay attention.
I'm being called. I have a phone call.
Ah, it's a die.
Oh no.
And it takes, what, 23k?
Ooh. 20?
23, yeah.
Okay. Oh, okay, I've got a tether to me?
Tether?
Yeah, I've got the lightning one tethered.
Oh, okay. Maybe it will change its orientation depending on where you're standing.
It does, they have a...
Look at that!
Yep, sure, it does change its orientation. But, did you get hit by the one you were tethered to?
I got hit by everything.
Yeah, but also by the one you got tethered to?
Yeah.
Let me have a look on Marta's stream, because that's a bit behind where I am now.
I think she reset.
No, 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 I can still see his stream.
No, I mean she reset the instance. Before you got hit.
See if she's put...
I think there was one ice and three lightning.
So to make this safe, the lightnings have to go into the corner. Oh wait, that doesn't make it safe for the other lightning. If where were the lightnings? Were they both north and south, or were they?
So it was lightning, 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 and ice and four.
Okay. This would mean that you have to twist the ice in such a way that it goes between A and B. And you have to twist...
Wait, B.
Oh.
Wait. Why between A and
B? Between A and B, beta.
Yeah, but why?
If you point it at B, you will hit the person that is baiting the lightning there.
If...
We'll have to get there again to see.
Get across here. Yes. Wait, no. If you point the one on, if you point the eyes to A and to hit on A and C, mm-hmm. Right? So it's across. And you have.
Yeah, but you don't want to hit it on C because on C there's a, on A and C. Wait.
Yeah, and you have.
They all went off at the same time, right? There was no.
Yeah.
Okay, so if you pointed at A, you would also hit the person that is tethered to A, right?
No, unless that person they moves. Would stand in like two and in between B and C and A and B.
Oh and shit! Wait, no, the people that are tethered to lightning could all be in the middle.
Lightning to the middle. So that means that lightning will strike.
Yeah, the issue is that I'm not sure.
So the
if
thing
you
that...
get hit by the lightning that you're tethered to or not.
Yes.
If you're not getting hit by it, then all the lightnings can stack in the middle without an issue. But who can stack in the middle is the ice person. The ice person has to.
No, you don't get hit by the lightning if you stand in the middle.
Yeah, the question is just, the lightning you're tethered to, does it hit you or not? We couldn't confirm that.
You don't get hit.
Maybe
by it
you're
anyway.
Guaranteed you get hit by one.
You don't get hit by it anyway.
Why not?
Because it goes intercardinal, right?
Yeah, but
so
that's my issue. That's my issue right now, because I'm not sure if it goes intercardinal or if it... my idea is that when you're tethered to one, its orientation changes on how you are in relation to it.
Like I'm the ball, right?
Yeah.
If you face me this way, I will hit B and G. But you stand in the middle, so you're not.
So
you're
I'm
not
back.
Now my issue is something else. The issue is I am not sure if I'm in a safe spot right now. Let's consider I am tethered to you.
Yeah.
Are two different scenarios. Either I am getting a cone and get hit by it, or I'm exactly not getting a cone and the intercardinal.
That's what I'm saying. You are not getting a cone. I was looking at it. It's
turned you saw
to
it.
Carry.
Okay.
So like carry was if carry was standing in the middle, I would have turned to carry and not hit her because I'm intercardinal.
So the lightning, all lightnings go to the middle, but where does the ice go?
Ice can still go here, right?
When everybody is in the middle, ice will get hit by two lightnings.
Okay, so ice wants to do across this way to not hit.
Yeah, but also keep in mind that A and C are both facing towards D. Like, those explosions are facing towards D.
What if... so this wouldn't work because there's a...
Explody ball. Death balls. Yeah. Right. I see it.
So what if... Oh, wait, I'm thinking. What if you have two here? So that would go through the middle. One here. So this one would go through the middle as well.
I mean, we could also squeeze up in the middle because the AoEs aren't that big, right? Because we have 90 degrees from all the angles, which... from all the... no, not 90. 45 degrees from all the lightnings. Which would leave us with some safe room in the middle, and...
By the way, there was some time to move after you point your thing at something, like...
Oh, there was?
If I'm ice, I can stand there, and it would not go off immediately. I could just walk here after.
Let's see.
If I saw things right.
So, okay, first idea is all the lightnings go to the center.
I'm sorry. One was here?
Here. Yeah.
This was one, two, and three.
Goodies!
Ari, are you in Tomahawk range?
It's not
now, yeah.
Okay. I don't want to get double autoed again. It hurts.
I don't want to think about the dots that's gonna happen.
Yeah, it takes up 23k. On its ass. Left, left, left. Safe spot will be the one in the north. We want to pull it to 3. Out of the way.
Oh no! I forgot! Yeah!
Touch the ball!
I thought this was a diagonal and it was not.
Yeah, that's what I thought every time. This way and I was just not far enough.
Yeah.
I'm trying to always be casting, but.
I just accepted that I'm going to cry whenever I get the marker.
Why?
Because I need to get out of melee range.
Oh. Mm.
Ranged brain just activated.
Sorry.
This can jump pretty soon, I think.
Yeah, it doesn't have to be in the middle. As long as the pace is low.
Yeah, but this is tank road.
True.
Right. Safe spot is going to be on one.
So are we going to two?
Yep. Out of the way.
Okay, this is
faster. Baseball. I was too late with my shoulder, with my ankle.
I got hit for some reason.
You were too late.
I'm rising.
This is the dot that hurts.
Oof.
I didn't have time to cast, even. I need to pre-cast this. So if someone dies here, I should not be raising.
Okay, so I've got the...
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Oh, that's different. Okay.
Let me see. Okay.
Oh!
They move!
Okay, they jump to your location. Got it. That safe spot is no longer safe then. Okay, so we can place them. And they will orientate themselves towards that. Okay, got it. Got it. Understood.
That's so cool.
Then what we need to do
is cry?
Yeah, I'm crying already. That's so next.
Oh god, I can see why they had trouble with this shit.
let me think.
But
let
not all think. Of them move, though.
Okay, I'm gonna mute myself.
He needs to think.
He's oh no, it's thinking time.
We girls talk too much.
Marta, the reason not all of them moved is because not everything had a tether because two people were dead. So, but where do we... How do we place them? What is good placement?
And this time it was...
The best placement would be if we take the...
It was a different placement of the beginning, by the way, as well. It was a cross.
Yeah, I know. But what we need to do is we need to pull the... Shit. We need to... Wait.
Well, if the rat...
Wait. We need to have two of them. Like, we need to have one lightning and one ice in the same corner.
We can just agree to, like, just orientate them in a way that will not hit the middle.
Yeah, that's easier said than done, because they jump.
What we
need to do, the
If lightning jumps, just move it to a cardinal position so it doesn't move.
I need to fucking focus. Yeah, you say that so easily, but what movement do you have to do depending on which one you pull?
What?
Are you allowed to move any direction you want? No, you're fucking not. If you're connected to ice, when you're connected to ice, that's the only thing you need. You're allowed to do. But what do you do with lightning? Are you moving them?
Just stand in the middle.
As far as the middle is safe, it doesn't matter. You just move them a bit to the outside and the space that is safe wouldn't change.
Like... I mean, if you stand in the middle, even if lightning is like...
Time for whiteboard.
If lightning is here, right? And you move to the middle, okay, it's gonna be pulled here, but the middle is still safe.
Yeah, but the issue is... Look. Let's assume... Your lightning butt is on B, okay?
Yeah.
If you're pulling it to this direction here.
Yeah.
It will turn towards A, jump towards A, and change its orientation.
Yeah, mm-hmm. but...
And now it's hitting the fucking middle because it is facing in this direction.
Yeah, but...
It is facing towards me, and it's cleaving the middle.
Yeah. But if you stand in the middle, that doesn't happen, it's not going to jump to A. What?
So, you want to stand in the middle, so it will jump into the middle.
It will not jump into the middle, it will jump closer to the middle, but not hit the middle.
No, if you're in the middle, it targets you, it leaves a puddle under you that you need to move out of. and it will jump.
Not for the lightning, I think.
Of course, for that too. We don't know, because two people were dead and two people didn't get tethered, so we don't know what the lightning does.
Okay, I'm gonna say it again. In the first pool we saw this, Carrie had the lightning, and the lightning just went towards her, and I don't think she had an AoE under her.
Ari, did it jump to you? Do you remember?
He just like went a bit towards her, because like they were.
Let's just pull and see. Let's just look at this mechanic a bit more.
I think.
I like that this arena is called Trial of Knowledge. I feel that is accurate.
And I hate it. I like it.
Ouch.
For whatever reason, my standard step did not hit.
Yeah, you were in the battle. You were out of range.
I was sure I was in range. That's why it was weird.
Well, it didn't hit.
Yeah, maybe it had latency or something. I don't know.
No, if you had a latency, it would have come out later. Left. Two will be safe, we needed to pull it to three. God damn it. Laura, you were too far away. And Marta didn't get hit either.
I was too far?
Wait, yeah, it didn't reach you. We still need to all get hit by the stack.
Oh, so we need to get it in front of you anyway.
It was just behind.
Yeah, you don't have to be behind. You can be behind whatever the safe spot is and the boss. Only the person with the marker needs to be behind the thing. Because it stops its dash when it hits the person with the marker.
Okay.
Yeah, that dot's spicy.
Probably keep a star for this. Maybe Macrocosmos could be.
I think the dot is probably too slow for Macrocosmos, but the dot is probably a good time to use neutral.
Yeah, it's gonna be neutral horoscope and.
I will just Samba as well.
Whoa! I apparently mouse over you, Kari, instead of the boss. Left. Two will be the safe spot. We need to pull it to three. Please, not me. I fucking hate you.
So we can just stand here, right?
No, you need to move here. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way, out of the way. Pull it to a two. Pull it to two. Sweet.
That's the dot, right?
Yep.
Yep, that's good. Shake and reprisal?
Yeah, I'm going on for this.
I forgot the samba to do it in time.
Okay.
So here, my blue.
Okay, I'm still too lightning. Let's see. And they are jumping towards my position, right. Aura. They do jump towards you.
Did it give you a puddle though?
Yep.
Okay.
It gave me a puddle, and I'm not sure if they actually jump or if they just do one flip.
They do one flip.
Then they just go a certain distance toward us. Wait, if they just do one flip.
I'm drawing something.
Okay, we try. Everybody tries to adjust this in such a way that the middle is safe. Then,
with the lightning, we can just stand behind them, I guess.
Right? Yep.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say.
And with the ice, you can just go on
move,
the diagonal.
Move right. Yeah.
No, the ice cannot be on the diagonal. You
go
can
to corners.
You can only move cardinally to the ice ones, because if you twist them, you also twist the plus pattern.
Oh yeah, the plus is okay. Wait.
We can basically pull all of them out.
The ice, if this is the ice that's like on this side, right?
Yeah, you can then
just
either.
There.
Yeah, or here.
Okay.
Either is fine.
You want to stand cardinally to the ice and the. Lightning needs
you
to be.
You just want to pull out.
Out, okay.
Also cardinally.
Mm-hmm.
Let me put a picture of a drawing I just made.
And then you just run to the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay, phone.
You need to send it to our channel, so the other just...
Oh, right! Thanks for reminding me. It's sending, please wait. It's an example. The black arrow starts as an X. Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Peace for Goofy.
And if they are on the intercardinals, it's not any. Wait, when they are on the intercardinals, it will change. Then the lightning ones need to be pulled into the corner so they get twisted.
Fuck, I'm sorry. I thought I was doing my sound stupid, I'm sorry.
Lovely.
I was looking at Martin thing and I was like, I'm gonna press my star in the meantime without looking, because that's a good idea.
I will make one for the intercardinal thing later.
I'm stupid.
Oh, we'll have to heal.
I'm sorry.
Be sorry to yourself.
Yeah.
Be sorry to the stars.
Clap.
You just go the way she starts, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Three will be the safe spot. We pull it to two. Shit, I'm an idiot.
Shit, I use neutral. I'm stupid.
Safe spot, safe spot, safe spot. Three.
I use the other one. Can someone get Julian? Because I'm gonna have two healers.
I will!
I'm waiting for the bot to come out.
Oh, that's a good idea.
This time I use summoning time.
Come on, first run. Okay, they're in the cardinals. Ice just moves out and lightning to the corners. And to the middle. Oh no! Who pulled that ice one to the center?
Oh, that was me, sorry.
You just let out at the middle.
Let's go! Oh no!
Wait, okay.
Just. This is wind.
Stay inside! Oh,
and under!
So, wait, this one was wind?
Yeah, wind is just knocking us back, so we need to be close to the boss, and then it's doing a donut AoE.
Okay.
So we need to be under the boss. And this is water. Water is just a dot.
This was chaotic, but better.
What the?
Now we know how it works. Alright.
Are you getting tethered to any?
Nope.
Look to the north, behind you.
Okay.
Ooh! Ah! So, oh, water! It's turning them off.
Ah!
You should be safe.
You should be there. Yeah.
So, what now with the others? Chilling. Okay. Which means it's spawning ice ones?
Oh.
No, it turned itself into ice. Watch out for cross-shaped pattern, possibly.
No, the tank busted. Got me.
So, for that pattern, how did we have to do it?
I needed to put it outwards.
Yeah. Ice always goes outwards, cardinally. And lightning, when they are intercardinals, we need to pull them into the corners, diagonally. But you don't have to do a drawing of it. Please just come back. I want to see more of the next mechanic.
It's fine, yeah. I'm just not sure about the ice. Like, it's already in a good position just... for middle, so whatever is in the same direction for the ice should be fine.
Yeah, just cardinally outwards. Not every direction is fine. But cardinally outwards is good. Ice can always go cardinally outwards.
Yep. I did make the drawing. I will make the photo later.
Three will be safe, we need to pull it to two. Out of the way. Now pull it to three.
Tank Buster first.
But it jumps towards you, that's... Use it to pull it.
He just didn't want to kill Aura, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's an AoE.
Yeah, I don't think so. That's not the AoE Tank Buster marker.
Also, don't worry, I will...
Isn't it?
No. Come on, first run.
Move, you damn thing. Okay, we're gonna...
Center?
It's ice! The red was ice!
Oh. That can happen too. Okay. Well, that changes everything.
Fucker!
So we need to check his element as well.
If it's ice, we can just put them all in wards and go to the intercardinal, in the intercardinal. If it's in the plus pattern and in the cardinal, if it's...
Well, not... If it's ice, we can pull the ice ward, ice ones towards the middle, but the lightning ones, ones we can't.
No.
The lightning ones need to move... Big,
to the same side, both of them.
I mean, the safest thing would be if we just cardinally move them out, which means when it spawns in the north, you would pull it further north, you face it outwards north, and if it spawns in the south, further outwards south. That leaves the corner safe.
Is it? Wait.
Does it though?
Yeah. Imagine the...
It has imagine to be coordinated.
Leave me talking. So imagine the lightning one being on A, right? And if I... pull it towards here. What will be safe? To the left of me and to the right of me. Do you agree?
If you pull it from A towards where?
Towards me.
The
left and right of me will, yeah, the lightning one. Then to the left, yes. And right of me will be safe.
Yes.
And we want the corners to be safe when the red is ice.
Mm-hmm.
So that takes care of that one.
Alright.
Takes care of the lightnings. You just pull them cardinally outwards.
Always. Mm-hmm. So it's just the ice that has to adjust, right?
Yeah, the ice just moves them into the middle.
Alright, so if it's ice, you move ice to the middle. If it's not ice, you move them outside. Okay.
Yep.
So we just have to look at the rock.
Yep.
What about if they are intercardinals? And the
we
red
haven't
is
figured
red.
That out yet, and we don't know what the red's element will be during that. I'm not sure if the position of the puffs has anything to do with the element the red has.
I don't think so.
We will see.
Wait, I know the nice tower.
I mean, it would make sense because it's hitting intercardinals when it's set to lightning, right?
Oh, the perfect cards, we get that.
Right.
Where do we go?
To his safe, we go to one.
Out of the way! No. I was not fast enough.
I was confused.
I just wiped it.
No.
Let me see if it clears my note.
Nope.
Well, maybe I die too soon. I die from the door.
Didn't Kari die before you?
Mm-hmm. I died before. Kari did.
Mm-hmm. No, on my screen. On my
screen. No, Kari died first. Just not near your wee buster.
Good. I can stand with you.
Yeah. Let's have some more food.
Oh yeah.
Who will be safe? We need to pull it to three. Out of the way.
What? That bullshit.
Someone that's not.
I will. Just give me a sec.
Don't rest before the automata.
Mm-hmm. Is this the daughter?
Mantra is running.
So it's chilling again, so it's going to be ice?
Mm-hmm. I'm fucking stupid. No, I'm good.
Wait, no, it doesn't work.
The lightning ones were not in the correct position. Were they?
The lightning ones?
No, they were, but my ice one was in the wrong position. I had to pull it towards the center.
We got hit anyway with a.
Oop! That was not fast enough.
And also, I got stunned.
Because you got hit. No, you got hit by ice, didn't you?
No, I got
because
hit by
ice
lightning.
Is this... Really?
I was stunned for the stack. With the stack thingy. So there's another mechanic with lightning that is like probably similar to move when you have the ice stack. Maybe you have to be very far away.
Kari, you have to be on one little further south and a little further to the side, I think. Oh, wait, no, you can just be to the right or left of that one. Never mind.
The first time we did that, there was one that was like a double,
double
lightning.
Light.
Mm-hmm. I didn't see at that time if there was a double lightning.
There were double lightnings, but those were hit by the water. That one was lightning and ice. You had to be on 3 to be safe. But my brain didn't compute fast enough.
And this is the first boss out of 3.
I was waiting for them to make harder 4-man content.
Yeah, I like
this.
Yeah, I like this.
I heard people saying this boss was harder than some first floors of Savage.
Yeah, and I think they say that this was Savage level.
This is not the Savage.
Yeah, this is not Savage dungeon, but they say difficulty will be on Savage level.
So what's the Savage one gonna be? Ultimate?
I don't know. But that's what they say in a leave letter in summer.
So Jovian's not gonna be a community count.
That's fine.
Yeah, Vega, we are having fun.
I love this.
Yeah, I like this a lot. I mean, I'm drawing things, that means I like it.
That's true.
You've never drawn me, does that mean you don't like me?
Oh my god.
He hasn't drawn me either, and apparently we are dating.
Apparently? Excuse me?
Yeah, apparently we're not, because you don't like me.
Wow.
It's fine, I like you, Malta.
Thank you.
Right. Yeah, but she doesn't like you. She hasn't drawn you either.
2 safe, we go 2-1.
I did.
I hate you, boss. Out of the way.
So,
2 safe?
Mm-hmm.
2 with this, and then... we can carry out. Yes. The star. And prepare for the dogs.
1 first running. Yes, I should probably spear. Also this.
Die.
Oh. 1 more 2.
Alright. And neutral aspect did not work, that's okay. Wait. Oh, sorry?
Oh,
wait, no, I'm stupid, okay. I'm stupid, my one is not... Yep. Sorry.
Ooh, I found the spot!
Well, we did not die, so that's good.
Oh no, that was the wrong thing.
Oh, okay! Wait. We also got a debuff, but I don't know what the debuff did.
Don't know.
This is the AoE again?
Yeah. Also, we have 16 minutes left.
but what was the debuff we got from the lightning thing? We also got damage down, so we did something wrong.
We got hit by lightning.
Yeah.
I did not get hit by lightning, I dodged the lightning cleave. I definitely did dodge the lightning cleave. What I'm not sure about is the debuff, because it looks like everybody that had debuff also left a puddle and exploded, so I think everybody needs to take their own cardinal towards the boss. And I think that's why Marta died, because her and I overlapped. Like, it feels like with the debuff, at the end of the debuff you're exploding, but I didn't have time to read it.
Is this tank buster line stack just fuck you game?
Yeah, the healing is fun.
I tried to make a clip but they don't see it.
Let's have everybody spread out.
On what?
Since we're... There will be 4 safe spots during if it's lightning, around the rat.
right?
But it jumps
southwest.
It jumps towards us
and yes, exactly. Okay. And everybody takes a side of the rat.
Oh. I'm taking a left butt cheek.
That's getting hit by lightning. Left butt cheek is getting hit by lightning.
No, cardinals are safe.
And the left butt cheek is not a cardinal. The left butt cheek is an intercom.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll take the face because I'm a tank. I got knock.
I guess I'll take left.
I take right. Okay.
I take the butt.
You just wanted the butt for yourself.
Yeah, he would just want to.
No, it was the last thing that was left. God!
You know, Julian is angry when he breaks up, like the microphone cuts out because it's that angry.
He kind of hates us right now.
Nah.
He's like, fuck, why didn't I go with Doom and Ika?
You got stuck with the girls.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. If only I could play Mele.
What then?
Probably nothing.
Like, what would that change?
I was thinking how to trade it for Ika, but no. The issue is two healers.
Left. Who will be safe? We want to pull it to 3. Ah, damn it. Out of the way. Painted and mantra.
So he's wind?
We go, yeah.
I'm not sure I did move it right or not. I think not. Yeah.
So it was wind, we had to move in.
Yeah. Oh, it pushes.
Oh, he just okay.
It's wind, it's gonna be a knockback and an AoE under it. If it's lightning, it's going to hit all of us, then do its lightning cleaves intercardinally, and I think everybody explodes as well. But that's just my running theory that we couldn't test yet.
So is it worth us not doing knockback in that first phase? Just so we can save it for the wind?
I don't know if he does wind.
No, I don't think so. I don't think so, because the boss should be around the middle and we just get knocked into a corner.
Okay.
And then we stand under the boss.
So we're gonna have to reset soon.
Yeah, we're gonna call it soon.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Got work tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Same.
We need to check and which day we can go again.
Yeah. I mean, we can see with the to the mm-hmm. thingy. If people are up, get them to do more than mm-hmm. the 8 days.
First thing and Saturday. No. Yeah, Thursday and Saturday, I think. One will be safe, we need to pull up the two. Out of the way.
One was.
Oh yeah. I'm
so stupid.
Oh god. Montrose one.
It's going to be ice on the middle.
Mm. Okay. So lightning goes.
Wow, wow.
Wait, something
exploded.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's because the... Could it be because both ice got put on top of each other?
Oh, so we cannot pull them inside. They have to be outside. No, wait. They cannot be outside.
They can't overlap.
Yeah.
Well,
what
we can do is, depending on how much space we have.
This mechanic has so many surprises, man.
Let's just pull once more. Let's just pull once more.
Yes.
I'm on my way, guys.
With your 2,300 mana.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I don't
just
mean more.
Just lose it. The beginning of the fight. You'll have it back in time.
Haven't killed him, stupid.
One will be safe. We pull it to two. Out of the way.
Fucking stupid.
Under. I will.
They will be...
This time without Fane, because I was busy casting the rays. ice.
So we just move them out of the way like this? Oh shit. That does not seem right.
No.
No, because we've pulled them the same.
Not the same spot.
Eric.
It's lining.
Okay, everybody to their positions. We have a fourth lightning debuff. Yes! Yes! Julian, you're a genius! Holy shit!
Okay, we've got another AoE.
Can you rest Aura? Shit.
Yes?
Bye.
You can see this.
So
third throw is not going to change. Oh,
yeah, the other is off the bus. Oh, we did good. Good job, Julian.
Julian did good.
Wow.
Okay, Marta, we're gonna delete this picture because this picture does not work. Yeah. What we could do would be decide on a safe spot and pull the ice like both north or both south.
Okay.
Yeah,
and then the corner... nah, that doesn't work. Why does it have to be a plus? Oh, one into the middle and the other one north or south.
So we can say the right one goes north or south and the left one goes...
But are we sure that if it gets into the rat, it will not explode?
Yes. Yes.
Okay then.
Because it worked the other time where I pulled it into the middle on accident.
Okay.
Okay, what's another day we have? Let me check. Thursday and Saturday don't work. Friday? No.
Friday?
Yeah, Friday. Friday is... Apparently everybody said yes on Friday of us.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Right.
And also on Sunday, if you guys are up to it.
But Sunday...
And if we're feeling real spicy, we can also do Monday.
No, I can't. I'm not here Monday.
Ah, right, right.
Sunday... Sunday or Savage?
No, Saturday.
Saturday.
And you need me on Saturday, right? But not on Thursday.
Yeah.
I should think about how to get my clears, by the way.
We have a raid on Saturday.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And Thursday.
Yeah. No, we have... Yeah, exactly.
Yes.
Thursday and Saturday, sorry.
Alright. And we can do this on Friday and Sunday.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Also, I'm here in the afternoon of Saturday, Sunday.
Yeah, we on weekend I can go earlier than 9. I mean,
like I have from Friday afternoon to
I mean, it would be kind of cozy to do like a Sunday afternoon.
Yeah.
Define afternoon for me. You give me a time, I mean.
When you wake up. I mean, I'm not gonna
like
put an alarm, but like if we're here early on Saturday, we can just like, you know, put it in the chat and be like, hey, I'm
on
up.
Sunday?
You guys up? Yeah, I'm Sunday.
Saturday? Sorry. Sunday. Yeah. Anytime after like 1:30. European time? I'll be around.
I will be done with our lunch and cleaning dishes and so on after our 4 PM or something like that, so something around 5 is comfortable for me because I can poop.
For an hour.
Yeah, exactly. Just to be safe.
This is the shit I'm dealing with.
Quite literally. Yeah.
Yep.
I usually wake up with around 2 p.m. so should be good for me.
Yeah, that's fine. I think my boyfriend
is 4 for you, Kari.
Yeah, that's fine because I think my boyfriend's at the football this weekend. Well, I'm a football widow on a weekend anyway.
No, I'm up to do like an afternoon. It's yeah. Chill. And we can do a multiple lockdown if we're just like very up to it, you know, like yeah. And Julian is smart, so
I mean, this is fun.
I like it. I really like it. It's a good.
So there are four. No, wait. Are there four? It never did. No, it also can do lightning, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
No, wait, it can't do lightning. It does wind or ice.
That
or the
we
one
know.
Where we bait the puffs. Because the lightning is afterwards when it's dashing towards a person.
I'm so sure there's a cheese strat when you can just do the same for everything.
Or you have four different permutations.
Yeah, but like... It would make sense that they make something with like just a cheese trap. I mean, there will be a cheese trap for this.
JP dodge when?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It will happen.
Yeah, the clocks change. On the very day I travel to Spain, which makes my travel times real strange. And I'm not sure what to trust.
Wait, what weekend does it change?
Next weekend, next Sunday, Saturday to Sunday.
Like 29-30 of October.
Oh, we have to be careful about this. Oh. Okay. It was fun. I'm gonna do my roulettes if anyone wants to join, but...
Hi, cool.
I am gonna go to bed because I
have
to be up.
Actually not. It's pretty late. I need to wake up. Sorry.
Yeah, just go to sleep. I'm gonna do my best.